Hi guys, today I'm teaching you how to create a Laravel login page. Laravel is very easy framework. You can create a login registration very easily. In this video, today I'm teaching you how to use relevant commands to create this login and create the database and how to connect this database to a project and create a login page. So let's start this with creating the project. Laravel new test 2. When you create a Laravel project, you have to use Laravel new command with your project name, whatever your project name is, and it takes only a few seconds to create the project. Now it is done. So we are going to get inside our project folder, test 2, cd test 2, and if you check what are the folders inside, files and folders inside our test 2 project, we can use ls command, and these are the files and folders. So I'm using Sublime editor. I will show you how to open Sublime editor to edit our project. Sub L. Now we opened our editor. Test 2 project is here, and these are the files and folders. All of these which are shown here are here, and about this .env file. This is where we connect our database to our project. You have to edit your database name, your MySQL username and password. Also, I will show you our routes. This is since I haven't still created login routes. Login functionality, I haven't still used the command to create login in Laravel. This is what we have. Okay, only this one route for the welcome view. View is here. You remember, for the moment we have only welcome blade, and in our routes we have only one route to reach to welcome view. So now let's see what I'm going to do. First of all, I would like to tell you it is better if you use valet. Valet is your friend. You'll see why it is your friend. Normally when you run your Laravel project, you have to use PHP artisan serve. That's how you launch your project. But when you use valet, you can use your URL anytime without calling PHP artisan serve, because it takes a long time, but valet doesn't take a long time. It is very easy and user friendly. So if you are using valet, you must be able to use test2.dev. This is our project name .dev. I have already installed valet, so I can use this URL and come run our project. Or you can use your finder, test2.dev. Here you can go to your project. If you haven't installed valet, use valet install command. Valet install, then it will install valet for your project. Now another thing I like to show you, using valet we can secure our website. How to secure our website? Now you can see this website is not secured. If it is secured, you can see it in here. Now I'm going to secure my website using valet. Valet secure, very simple, and it asks for your password. site has been secured with a fresh TLS certificate. Now go back, refresh. Now you can see your site is secured. So valet is your friend, so use it. Now I will show you, if you don't use valet, this is how you run your project. PHP artisan serve. This is the host. It takes long time, right? It takes such a long time. So we don't use it anymore because we have valet. We are going to say test2.day. Ah, that is very easy. So it's done. Now I will show you how to, what are the available functionalities, how to find what are the available functionalities in Laravel, and which one we can use to create a login. Laravel 3 PHP artisan. This will show you the available functionalities. Make auth, basic login and registration views and routes. So make command, make listener, make email, make middleware, everything is here. You just have to use these commands to create whatever you like. So now here in this tutorial we are using logging. So for that you are going to use PHP artisan make auth. Authentication generated successfully. Now you can go to your project folder. Do you remember when we first checked it had only welcome view route? Now it has authentication auth. All routes were auth. And not only that, when you first checked your views, it was only welcome blend, but now there is auth, login, register. If you go to your project, you will find test2.day, login and register. Previously you didn't have login or registration. See, Laravel has done everything for you. And register, everything is just here. Views are here, routes are here. Saving these forms to databases here, and getting data back from databases here using logging. So everything is here. What we have to do is create our database and connect it to this project. For that, you can go to MySQL. It asks for your password. Create the database. Create database. Let's say test2. Database created. Use this test2 database. Show tables. For the moment, it says empty set. There are no tables, but we have to now we have created our database. We have to connect this database to our project. How do we connect? I told you at the beginning, we have to go to .env file and change test2 is the database name, root, and your password. Now your database is here connected to the project. Now we are going to migrate our tables. In our project, if you go to database, you can find migrations to tables, create users and create passwords visits. So there are two tables in your project. Now you created a database and you connected your database to your project. Your project already exists two migrations to tables. Now we are going to migrate these tables to your database. For that, you are going to use first I will show you I use SQL Pro. So test two. For the moment it doesn't show any tables, but our project has two migrations. Now we are going to migrate them. Once you migrate, it will appear here. PHP artisan. We created the database, we connected the project to the database. Now we are going to migrate the database. PHP artisan migrate. Migrated successfully. Tables created. Now when you go to here and refresh, you will find these two tables. These were already created by Laravel in our database, project database folder. So now, like everything is done, all we have to do is test your login. As you can see, there are no users, no password resets. These both tables are empty. But now we are going to create a user. We are going to your project. You have a login page. Before login, you have to register yourself. For that, let's say my name is test2. Website and use a password and register. You are logged in. Now go to SQL Pro, refresh. Now you can see we didn't write the code to save our form data to our database. Laravel did it for us, and that's why Laravel login page, registration page is very easy using PHP artisan make auth command. Now go to, now you have logged in. Let's log out and log in. Now what happens here is your project takes data from database, and let us log in to our website. So we didn't write any code here, Laravel did it for us. So Laravel is making use of this already saved data from the registration, and we can log in. See, this is very easy. This is how you create a login page using Laravel. What we did so far is creating a Laravel project using Laravel new project command, and then we used valet because valet is our friend. Then we created then we use PHP artisan make auth command to create login and registration views and routes. Then we created the database for our project. Now our database is here, our project is here, both are separate. Now we are going to connect our project to database. For that, we are going to our project and go to .env folder. There we have to fill accordingly our database name, what is the database name we created, and the MySQL username password. Now your project and your database is connected, but your database is empty for the moment, but your project has already coded for two tables. Now we are going to migrate these two tables to a database. For that, you are going to use PHP artisan migrate. When you use PHP artisan migrate, you can log into SQL Pro and connect to your database and check. You can find you have these two tables which were coded in your project. Users and password tables now appearing in your website. Without using SQL Pro, you can also use you can go to MySQL again. Enter your password. Use the table you want, use the database you want. Now our database is test2. Now we are using test2, and we can say show tables. If you are not using SQL Pro or something, you can find your tables here. Migrations, password resets, and users is the same as just here. So this is the other way to check it. So now you have connected, you have migrated. Now your everything is just set. You have valet. Go to your search and type your test2.div. If your project is project.div, whatever your project, its name .div is the shortest way to run your project. Once you did that, you can see Laravel has done everything for you. It takes only few minutes. If you practice well, if you remember well, it takes only few minutes to create a login page in Laravel. So this is very easy. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. I will publish for the next tutorial. I will publish how to get how to create a form, not a login. Let's say a contact form, and how to send data and save it to the database. So until we meet with that lesson, I hope you will subscribe if you enjoyed this video. If you think this video is useful, please do subscribe so you can also get future updates. And thank you for watching.